Hey Bladers, Valt Aoi here. Just wanted to tell you all a bit about the new Beyblade Burst series that I'm in. It's called Beyblade Burst Turbo in America and Beyblade Burst Chaozetsu in Japan. It's also known as Beyblade Burst Super Z and Beyblade Burst Chao Z. A lot of names, right? Oh yeah, just wanted to tell you all before I forgot that I will no longer be voiced by Sabrina Pitre, but by Kimlinh Tran. Yeah, surprising, but just so you know, Kimlinh is doing an amazing job voicing me. And you still get to hear Sabrina voicing Togo and Nika. Aw, they grew up so fast. Yep, 2 years have passed, so now they're 9 going on 10 throughout the series. Anyway, along with old characters like the twins, Silas, Free, Chris, and Xander, we also get to meet new characters like Iger Akabane, Ranjiro Kiyama. Wait, Ranjiro has the same last name as Rentaro. Does that mean he's his brother? Continuing with new characters, we also get to meet Suo and Fubuki. In Japan, Beyblade Burst started airing on April 2nd, 2018. On Teletoon, it was released on October 7th, 2018. Note that Teletoon is a Canadian channel, so those who don't live there will have to wait a little while longer. Hopefully it'll be coming out soon in December. Another thing is that I won't be the main protagonist anymore. That spot will be given to Iger. I just know you can do it, buddy, but don't worry, I'll still be in episodes. For those of you who have already gotten a jumpstart on watching the season, please don't give out any spoilers. We, and by that I mean the Beyblade Burst cast and makers, want you, the ones who haven't seen it yet, to be surprised when it finally airs. Oh, I gotta go battle with Iger now. See you in Turbo! Fun fact, Beyblade Burst Turbo is the 3rd season in Beyblade Burst, and the 10th season of the entire Beyblade franchise. Great job, creators!
Beyblade Burst Turbo, known in Japan as Beyblade Burst Super Z, is the 3rd season of Beyblade Burst and the 10th season of Beyblade overall. The season began airing on April 2nd, 2018. Episodes air every Monday at 5:55 p.m. JST on TV Tokyo. Summary. 2 years after the International Bladers Cup, the story focuses on Iger Akabane, a wild child that grew up in nature. After battling Valt Aoi, he became inspired to become the number one blader in the world along with his Beyblade Z Achilles A411 Extend. He aims to fight strong opponents in an effort to become stronger himself. To defeat Valt Aoi and become the world champion, Iger begins his journey. Staff, Director Kentaro Yamaguchi. Character Design, Toshiaki Ohashi. Series Composition, Hideki Sonoda. General Manager, Katsuhiro Akiyama. Executive Producer, Yuya Yokoyama, Naohiko Furuichi, Coloring, Jun Ochi, CGI Director, Futoshi Seo, Tetsuya Kubota, Music, Danny Jacob, Animation Producer, Isami Abe, Cast, Character, Japanese Voice Actor, English Voice Actor. Valt Aoi will now be voiced by Kimlinh Tran in the English dub. Iger Akabane will be voiced by Laura Stahl. Ranjiro Kiyama, Matt Hill. Suo Goshun, Fubuki Sumi, Hui Oh are yet to be determined. Luichi Osagi, Travis Turner. Kurt Baratier, yet to be determined. Shu Kornai, Adrian Pichu. Silas Carlisle, Connor Parnell. Toko and Nika Oi, Sabrina Pitre. Principal Shinoda, Richard Newman. Taiga Akabane, Mark Dyrason. Naru Akabane, Christine Marie Cabanos, Kana Akabane, Allegra Clark, Kochi Kanda Hayao, Harumi Hijikawa, Tobisuki Gumida John G, Kimiru Benemaru, Phi Laban Vanat are yet to be determined. Christina Kuroda, Siobhan Williams, Ange Lopez, Kelly Sheridan, Zan Bogard, yet to be determined. Xander Shakadera, Andrew Francis, Kyle Hakim, yet to be determined. Frida La Hoya, Sean Thomas, Raul, Richard Newman, and Hearts, yet to be determined. Because 2 years have passed, they all get new looks. Valt has gotten older, and so have his siblings, Toko and Nika Aoi. As old characters go, new characters come in. New characters include Iger Akabane, Suo Goshuin, and Fubuki Sumi. While we get new characters, we do still have the old ones. They also get modifications in their looks too, like Luichi Osagi, Shu Kornai, Free De La Hoya.
Beyblade Burst Turbo will hopefully be coming out December